Andrew Amato's gonna work on a prying position. He's gonna grab a pole. He's gonna gradually get himself into a squat. He's gonna sit at the base of that movement. Big chest, hips back, forward lean, so that if he lets go of that pole, he does not fall down. Working mobility in the hips and the ankles. He'll hold that position for 10 to 30 seconds, depending on the mobility of the athlete.